was nominated by Spencer to do the ice bucket challenge, and I nominate the people below.